tutorial on how to make easy clean edits. Start by making both of the clips start are the first frame of the emote. Next, overlay. Make sure the overlay is at the start. Now, add audio. Adjust to where you want it to start. Now click on the overlay. Now split the overlay when you want a transition. I'm going to speed this up. Now go into overlay and every to clips delete one to go from one clip to the other Asus Shasho Shown. Export then crop to your liking. Final product, what do you think?